Welcome in Sremski Karlovci. It's 9,000 old years, romantic, historical, important. This is a new hotel, president name. It is in the center of the Sremski Karlovci. Have two hotel, one is the Danube, and changing, mixing two or far still. It's wonderful, beautiful hotel in Gothic style. Have a all, it's a seven stars hotel. Beautiful, looking on the east. This is a old school for church workers. Jovan is a boss, a great church man, Jovan. So this is a center. This is a post of Sremski Karlovci. This is a king, palat of Karadjordjevic king and family Karadjordjevic. This king palat, in this palat is now church workers, any from Osijek, I mean, coming. And it's working here in this place. Karadjordjevic not living here, but this is his palat, Karadjordjevic. This is up from Belgrade when you're coming. Down is Danube Hotel and Danube Citizen Beach. Here is the center. Down is Saint Nicola Church. Can you see Saint Nicola? That is the Saint Nicola Church. All about 250 years, Turkish freeways is crashed down. Up have upper church is 700 years old. Have in the center. Down have four lions water from Stražilovo. It's a famous place where is a famous songer Branko Radičević living. Down have the top oldest school in the Orthodox world. 350,000 years is old school. School is the top oldest school in the Orthodox world, down from center 20 meters. Have a couple cafe bars. I will go now to show you. Have a beautiful flowers in the center. Have a beautiful grass. Beautiful air is here. Stražilovac, this name, this air. This is a Catholic church, small, beautiful. Left is a beautiful street, right is all street in Sremski Karlovci is in romantic style. This platan is old about 200 years. We have down platan 300 years and down was have trees about 400 years, but old, and because that workers small must crash down that tree. So that is the street who going to the one palat of King Aleksandar Karadjordjević. That is that hotel who is finished after 2 or 3 days. It's beautiful hotel. So welcome in hotel and in Sremski Karlovci. Beautiful romantic streets. This have 12,000 citizens. All is warm and very human. Everybody know talking about on the English. Every Sremski Karlovci citizen know English. Street is like in the Greece, Sea. This is a work all Italians designers, lions, two lions. Because I start of that to this do this receive. I will now receive. I will now you do the receive of the old palat of the yes. This is the old palat of King Karadjordjevic, and this palat is about old 200 years. Now we in this place we doing a point of old history things, have a much important on history things. So this is one beautiful park for kids and for travelers who try time out, have a beautiful Leon's cafe. This is beautiful cafe. So near is old that palace what I talking about. This palace is also Kingdom Karađorđević, and now is old history things we care about, these things in this palace or buildings. Here have a water point to this water is okay. It's cool for small do refresh to do refresh of your let's to pick up small water. Must be careful. Beautiful. So that is Patriarch most positive 19. This is that King Karađorđević Palace number 2. So it's so very beautiful inside, and I don't know do now its work. I hope one day I will come inside and show you how much important old history things we have. I was said that we are old 9,000 years. That is one of the Guinness record of towns. Near is a place where we found old history things who are old 9,000 years in Saint Montenegro. Now we are in Sremski Karlovci Saint. Before in time Josip Broz Tito, we was have here a Brankovo kolo party. 7 days was been because economic crisis and all what happened. We know that organization every September not do that on that way. Now it's very because economic situation is small low down. But I hope and pray God to be again call people to songing on this plateau and groups different from this every part of Serbia and around countries to come this and doing on Branko Radičević, great famous songest who are very very young died in the Stražilovo, up is the Stražilovo. Left is this is a hospital Sremski Karlovci. Left is exit on 3 kilometer. So when you come on the exit 3 kilometer on right side to the Belgrade old ways to the Belgrade have on the 3 kilometer have Sremski Karlovci, come buying good wine, good all is here not expensive. Freeway is price low down. So welcome in Sremski Karlovci and feeling in beautiful, beautiful, beautiful place. Old history romantic. That is Sremski Karlovci. God bless you.